Police in Salinas investigating a deadly crash. A 31-year-old woman was killed about 11:30 last night on the 800 block of Old Stage. The victim's name, Nydia Neblina. Police say she was driving a GMC Yukon. It rolled multiple times. She was ejected from the vehicle. Life-saving measures were made by first responders, but unfortunately she did pass. Investigators say speed was a contributing factor. It was the sixth vehicle fatality in Salinas this year.